नेक्स्ट टॉपिक एक्सरसाइज 4.1 क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, 4, 6. क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, सॉल्व द फॉलोइंग इक्वेशंस बाय ट्रायल एंड एरर मेथड. व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ ट्रायल एंड एरर मेथड? यू कैन सब्स्टिट्यूट द प्लेस ऑफ एन 1, 2, 3 एक्सेट्रा. ओके, हियर एन इक्वल टू 1, 5 इंटू 1 प्लस 2 इक्वल टू 5 इंटू 1, 5 plus 2, 7. 7 is not equal to 17. Okay, n equal to 2. 5 into 2 plus 2 equal to 5 into 2, 10. 10 plus 2, 12. 12 is not equal to 17. Next, n equal to 3. 5 into 3 plus 2 equal to 15 plus 2 equal to 17. Then, RH is also 17. That means, okay, in the place of n, you substitute 3, you will get 17. Therefore, 3 is the solution. This is trial and error method. Okay, in the place of n, you can substitute any values. 1, 2, 3, 10, negative 1, negative 2, 0, any values you can substitute it. Okay, here first I already took the n equal to 1, n equal to 2, n equal to 3. In the place of n, I substituted the 3, the value become 5 into 3 plus 2 equal to 15 plus 2 equal to 17. 17, the RHS also 17. That means what? LHS and RHS both are equal. That means n equal to 3, the LHS and RHS also equal. That means 3 is the solution of this equation. The same way, second equation, 3m minus 14 equal to 4. In the place of m, you can substitute any values. That is trial and error method. Okay. For example, m equal to 2, 3 into 2 minus 14 equal to 6 minus 14 equal to negative 8, not equal to 4. Okay. Next, m equal to 3, that means 3 into 3 minus 14 equal to 9 minus 14 equal to negative 5, not equal to 4. Next, m equal to 4. 3 into 4 minus 14 equal to 12 minus 14 equal to minus 2. Okay, not equal to 4. M equal to 5. 3 into 5 minus 14 equal to 15 minus 14 equal to 1, not equal to 4. Okay, M equal to 6. 3 into 6 minus 14 equal to 18 minus 14 equal to 4. So equal to RHS also 4. LHS 3M minus 40. In the place of M, we substitute 6. We got the same answer 4. That means RHS also 4, LHS also 4. That means M equal to 6 is the solution of this equation. Therefore, 6 is the solution of this equation. This is a trial and error method. Okay. Next question. Write equations for the following statements. You already learned from the 6th standard. The statement given, how can you write in the equation form? Okay. The sum of numbers x and 4 is 9. Then how can you write it? The sum means what? Addition. That means x and 4. That means x plus 4 equal to 9. Okay. 2 subtracted from y is 8. Then 2 subtracted from y. That means y minus 2 is equal to 8. Okay. 10 times a is 70. 10 times. 10 times means what? 10 into a. That means 10a equal to 70. This statement change into the equations. Okay. The number of b divided by 5 gives 6. The number of b divided by 5, that means what? B by 5 equal to 6. Okay, next is 3/4 of t is 15. 3/4, what is the meaning of 3/4? 3 by 4 of t. Of t means what? Of represent multiplication. That means 3 by 4 t is equal to 15. This is the equation. Okay. 3 by 4 t equal to 15. Next is 7 times m plus 7 gets you 77. Okay, 7 times m. 7 times m means what? 7m plus 7 plus 7 gets you 77. Okay, 7m plus 7 is equal to 77. 1/4 of a number x minus 4 gives 4. 1/4 means what? 1 by 4. 1 by 4 of a number x. Of a number x means what? 1 by 4 into x. That means 1 by 4 x. Minus 4. Minus 4 is equal to, gives means what? Is equal to 4. Okay. Next one. Next 8th question. If you take away 6 from 6 times y, you get 60. If you take away means what? Subtract. Okay. 6 from 6 times y. From 6 times y. 6 times y means what? 6y. 6y minus 6 is equal to 60. 6y minus 6 equal to 60. This is the equation. Okay. Next one. If you add 3 to 1/3 of z, you get 30. If you add 3 to 1/3 of z, that means 1/3 of z means what? 1 by 3 z. Add 3 plus 3 equal to 30. This is the equation. Okay. Next one. Question number 6. Set up an equation in the following cases. First question. Irfan says that he has 7 marbles more than 5 times the marbles permit has. Irfan has 37 marbles. Here in bracket already given that. Take m to be the number of permits marbles. Here number of total number of marbles permit has m. Okay, Irfan says that he has 7 marbles more than 5 times the marbles permit has. How many marbles permit has? M. Okay, 5 times the marble permit has means 5m. 7 marbles more than means what? 5m plus 7. Irfan has 37 marbles. That means 5m plus 7 is equal to 37. Okay, first let m be the number of marbles okay. If one's marbles seven marbles more than 5 times the marbles permit has. 5 times the marbles permit has means what? 5m plus 7. Okay. Therefore, required equation is equal to total number of marbles, if one has 37. 5m plus 7 equal to 37. Okay. Lakshmi's father is 49 years old. He is 4 years older than 3 times Lakshmi's age. Take Lakshmi's age to be y years. Let Lakshmi's age be y years. Lakshmi's father's age is equal to, he is 4 years older than 3 times Lakshmi's age. 3 times Lakshmi's age means what? 3y. 4 years older than. 4 years older than means what? 3y plus 4 equal to 3y plus 4, that is equal to 49. Okay, therefore required equation is equal to 3y plus 4 equal to 49. That means 4 years older than 3 times Lakshmi's age is equal to 49. Okay. Next. The teacher tells the class that the highest marks obtained by a student in her class is twice the lowest marks plus 7. The highest score is 87. Take the lowest score to be L. Okay. The teacher tells the class that the highest marks obtained by a student in her class is twice the lowest marks. What is the lowest marks? Lowest score represent L. Here, twice the lowest marks plus 7. The highest score is 87. First we have to write it, let the lowest score is equal to, let lowest score be L. The highest score, highest score is equal to what? Twice the lowest score plus 7. Twice the lowest score, 2 into L plus 7. Okay. Therefore, required equation equal to, here already given the highest score is 87. That is equal to 2L plus 7. 2L plus 7 equal to 87. Next, the fourth one. In an isosceles triangle, the vertex angle is twice its base angle. Let the base angle be in degree. Triangle ABC is the isosceles triangle. AB and AC are equal sides. That means angle B and angle C are base angles because these two sides are equal sides. Angle B and angle C are opposite of equal sides. Okay, then angle A represents vertex angle. Angle A is vertex angle. These two are base angles. What is a base angle means what? Angle B and angle C are opposite of equal sides. Okay. Angle C is the opposite of side AB. Angle B is the opposite of side AC. Angle B and angle C are base angles. Angle A represents vertex angle. Okay, in isosceles triangle ABC. Here, base angle is B degree. Here also B degree. Here also B degree. Okay. The vertex angle is twice either base angles. That means 2B degree. Twice the base angles, 2B degree. The sum of three angles of a triangle is equal to 180 degree. Angle sum property. Okay, then we can write it as 2B degree plus B degree plus B degree equal to 180 degree. Okay, let the base angle be 180 degree. Therefore, B degree plus 2B degree equal to 180 degree. What is the reason? The sum of three angles of a triangle is equal to 180 degree. B plus B, 2B, 2B plus 2B, 4B degree, 180 degree. This is the required question. Homework, exercise 4.1, question number 15.